Finally tonight, a legal victory for minority victims on the continuing war on drugs. A federal judge in Albuquerque, New Mexico, has concluded that the methods used by ATF agents in 2016 undercover sting operations resulted in arrest of a hugely disproportionate number of minorities. During the operation, agents arrested 103 people, for example. 28 were black, 59 Hispanic, 1 Native American, and 15 whites. It's important to note that the blacks only make up 3.3% of the population in that city, while the non-Hispanic whites make up 42%. The ATF also chose to employ 5 confidential informants, 3 black and 2 Hispanics, who targeted individuals at black barbershops and soul food restaurants. So it's not entirely surprising that in this 5-page order, Judge Parker wrote this. Here's what he said. The methods used by ATF in conducting this operation were likely to lead to a higher percentage of minority defendants, but that ATF declined. He said that ATF declined to make use of any policies or training designed to counteract that effect. The result of this order means that one of the men targeted in the operation can pursue a case to prove that the ATF targeted him in part because he was black. Hopefully this victory will open the door to reverse decades-long policies of targeting minorities under the guise of this thing that they've been calling the war on drugs that is costing taxpayers gazillions of dollars.